Hello everybody, my name is Doc Lethal, and welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. So continuing right from where we were last time, we're going to go see Chocobos.
Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's.
And to do that, we have to go kill Deadeye. Now the only simple reason I am doing, doing this one side quest is because it's pretty much part of the story, if I get chocobos, it really helps out when I can't use the regalia to get to certain places. So, I kind of have a chocobos as the backup. And it's a whole lot faster to get somewhere than what I'm doing right now with the walking. So, that was the wrong button. I need to get pretty much there. And as you can see, even if I use the car, there's no point. Who the fuck is this? Oh, wow, level 12s. And they're actually taking my shot. Wow. Yeah, it's actually kind of interesting. Now I got level. Oh shit! Now I got level 12s that are actually taking my damages. That's a surprise.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Doc?
Boom! Oh, that's cleared. XP. It's all matters. It's just XP. Plus, all the monies I can get from it too. Continue onward here. Over this rock. Fuck. What the hell is that? I'm actually gonna change up because I'm not really gonna. Whoops, wrong button. Back button is what I want. I'm not really gonna use these other weapons I have. Since I am kinda dead set on using my sword. So, axe, which I already have. Wait. The Hyperion brings up my. Oh shit, it actually gives me health. I didn't know that. So I'll actually keep that where this doesn't give me health. But I want to up my damage. And that was this the highest one, so. And I like having my health actually really high. Alright, let's continue onward now. And boink. I think I finally figured it out, because when I was playing the game, my first playthrough. Or
who knew Cora was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
And even through probably the beginning of this playthrough a little bit.
Something's amiss. Come on.
I only wonder what it can be. But your stamina runs out, but if you right where it's between the S and the T, if you click the sprint button again, it kinda does this restore your sprinting. And it's a special ability. I always thought it was a special potion or something. I was looking for it. But no, I kind of figured out it was a special ability I unlocked after playing for a little bit. Kind of nice. I just went the wrong way too, the fucking dumbass I am. Let's continue. Let's go right up here. Yeah, and I... Yep, doing a little bit more damage. Ooh. Thank you, Prompto. No big deal. Well, that's something I used to say all the time, too. That's funny. I haven't heard that saying in a long time with no big deal. Between me and my friends when I used to play Call of Duty, really hard. That was our thing. We'd always go, no big deal. But, a lot of people use it nowadays, which kind of probably the reason I stopped using it. Because everyone else freaking used it. Really got annoying. That's just dead end, yeah. Probably something at the end of this though. Yep, little trinket. But again, finding that stuff is good because it's money. And in this game, the high XP boost, you need that money. Doink. Pick up. Yeah, it's cool, see? Especially Golden's where you want to go to get the 2x XP boost. I think that's the highest one. And that's definitely where you want to go so you can keep getting good amounts of XP. Come on. Dude, you're on top of it. Yeah. Proceed. Knock. Yes. Alright. Oh, we gotta be sneaky, sneaky. Okay, let's be sneaky, sneaky. Let's do it stealthily. Gotta be quiet. Can't let it find us. Oh, where, oh, hello.
Hold up.
No shit.
Let's move.
Yes, let's be very, very quiet, though. Gotta be very, very quiet. Don't want to see us. Quiet like a ninja. We don't know we here. Man, dude, look how big he is. That's a fucking big ass off. Nope, he knows we're here. Shit. Dude's like a big ass fucking cat. No surprise, though. Cool. Uzis. Oh man. Nah, he went away. Let's continue. Gotta be very sneaky. Don't want him coming back for us. God damn, dude. You walk so slow, Krauts. Moving, knocked. Yeah, I wish I could hit the sprint button and make him sprint forward. God man, you're so slow when you walk. There we go. Yeah, we out. Alright.
Yeah.
No, alright.
It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot.
Now, see, what I'm curious about is that I would like to know. I guess he got into a fight with another, like, I guess demon like himself or monster or behemoth, whatever the hell they call him. I wonder if he got into a fight with another one of his race, and that's how he lost his horn and his eye. I don't know, sometimes, like, when you see stuff like that, or when when I see stuff like that, it kind of makes me, like, question and want to know what happened. Because, the thing is pretty badass looking, I'm not gonna lie about it, it's pretty cool looking. I would like to know what happened, I'd like to see the fight between him and another one. Probably over a fee, probably over a mate. Probably over a mate. He was battling for a mate. I'm also, why can't I get over?
We've got the beast in our sights.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
That's the thing. They say this. Motherfuckers are nowhere to be found. This is actually a pain in the ass part. I'll admit to this. This part's like... yes. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There we go. This part is really a pain in the ass, because you literally can't see him. Which, I mean, I guess is good... Because if I could see him, he could see me. Ooh. Gotta be, like I say, gotta be sneaky. He's a big ass fucking monster, too. Behind this tree. Sprint for the rock. Boom, behind the rock. Uh-oh. And look at the bottom right corner. Like, everyone went missing. Everyone vanished on me, you motherfuckers. Alright, there's a rock right over there. Bolt for it. Bolt. Yeah, we got it. I know I'm too far back. I'm about to move when you fucking message me, damn it. Then we're gonna move up to this rock here. Boom! We in very good cover. That's what we want. We want to be in cover. They can't see us. Come on. Come on, man. Hurry up and get to your lair. Tired of tracking you. Getting old. He's making a fucking circle around this rock. That scares me a bit. Uh-oh. What? No. What the hell is that? That sounds like a chocobo. I'm not that far back, damn it. He's heading back to his lair here shortly. You can't really get a good look at him, though. I mean, when I do fight him, you get a really, really good shot. I mean, you can see him. Look how big he is. I think he's heading now. No, he's not. Damn it. Hurry up, I'm tired of stalking you. Oh, there he goes. Oh, no, he's still there. Oh, there he goes. Yep, he went into his hiding spot. I discovered Deadeye's lair. Sneak through the stones into the ruins. Let's do this. Oh, look, like, Gladdy, Ignis, Prompto, they're all gone. They're not even there. And then ready? We're gonna inch on through here. We're gonna slide right on through. And then they'll just appear. 23 feet, like, holy shit, like, look how small this area is that he's walking through. Boom, look, only me. Walk forward, boom, they appear. Look, he just spawned in. They all spawned in?
All in a day's work.
Hey, fuck you, I did it all. All in a day's work when one guy did all the work. Alright, I do need, wrong button again, gear. I'm gonna lose this because I do need to use, for this fight, I need to use magic. That's the only real way to actually hurt Deadeye. And Deadeye's right over there. Let's go see him. I was actually, first time I was going through this, I was actually kind of like scared because I was like, where the fuck is this dude? I don't see him. Where is he? It's like, you know, I hear him. It's like, when I finally turned the corner, I was like, oh! Look, he's just sitting up there. Detonate oil drones with fire. Yeah, see, I think they were supposed to say something.
You kidding me? Heads up, everyone!
Shit. Ow.
Watch this!
Come on, man! Let me fucking do what I fucking wanted to do!
Care to hear my plan?
Give me the short version.
Dreams cannot be summarized, I'm afraid.
Oh, I have to wait! That's right, I gotta wait for the fire shit.
Want some?
One shot!
Oh, fuck you, Deadeye, you piece of shit! Come on, this is pissing me off! Dude, fuck off! Go somewhere else!
How are we?
Getting by.
Dude, come on! I was about to throw the fucking... Dude, this is pissing me off! I might just kill him and say, fuck it. Deadeye, you're... No, Deadeye, you're pissing me off now, dude. You're really pissing me off, bro.
Eyes forward.
Sorry about that.
There we go. I'm done messing with you, Deadeye.
Wild enough as it is. Everything cool?
No problems here.
Gladio!
We're in the home stretch.
Oh yeah, we are.
Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Hey, Vegas, just something.
Boom. Let's just kill Deadeye. Let's end this. It's over. You're done with Deadeye? Yeah. Asshole. Pissed me off like that.
It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a 5-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
Ah, yeah, so now we took down Deadeye, and that kind of pissed me off a bit. It was, like, a whole lot easier than last time I played to actually do that to him. This time was, like, a fucking bitch. And I'm not lying. Like, last time I did this, I ripped through him so...
Cut it out, man.
So fast with that. I was able just to blow him up and then just kill him. This time, it kind of was a pain. I didn't hit the sprint bar. It was kind of a pain this time. Like, I don't know why. Oh, well. Yeah, slide right on through that shit. Slide right through her DMs. Alright. Alright, now we're out. Yes, out, finally. Now to report back all that fucking work. See, this is where the chocobos would come in handy, because, ooh. Because I would be able just to call him in and then run over to him. But, unfortunately, I can't. Because, in order to get... Those are fake trees for a second. But in order to get chocobos, you need, to be killed Deadeye first. Which it did. So now after that, I can just rent chocobos for 7 days and be good. Which, like, as you're seeing here, is so handy. You can use this as, like, a tips and tricks thing.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I always come up with, like, some random comments. There's some of them do get really, really annoying. Which, if you do, like, all the side quests, kind of like what I did with my first playthrough. I think it's after this chapter. Oh, fuck me.
Remember, they're just a scout boss.
Easy as they come.
But, like, you'll hear the line probably coming up in this episode, most likely. Since... Motherfucker. Since, I'll probably be finishing up this chapter, hopefully. As long as it doesn't take me too much longer. Random fights and stuff like that. But yeah, it's, I forget what the line is. Like, when it comes up, I will say it. But,
Onward.
Right.
Yeah. But he sits there, I forget what it is, but, like, Noxus just starts having these, like, random... Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna say it. We'll wait till the end of this chapter. I'll let you guys know. But, what the fuck? It's because I'm bleeding. But, once I get there, because I still got a little bit to walk, so I got, like, 0.90 miles. I'm going to stop yabbering here. And then, once I get there, I'll come right back. And, obviously, because I'm going to constantly keep getting these fights. But once I get there, I'll come right back, and we'll continue. So, I'll see you guys in a few seconds.
If I may. Impressive.
Yep.
God damn it. Shit.
What's the enemy's movement?
Yep, right. Got it.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Holding up okay.
Got the hot hand.
Nice.
Oh shit. Huh? Fuck, man. Why did I have to do this so far away? tomorrow, I think. I'll text Caitlin and see if she wants to go Saturday. I don't want to leave Leanne as the only girl there, like...
Locked. Your shirt button's coming loose.
It's no big deal.
Yes, it is. We can't have an unkempt prince. I shall mend it a kelp.
Don't worry. I'll do it myself.
Very well, but don't forget.
Alright, guys, so we are back, and I definitely had to throw in that little dialogue right there. Because that's going to be coming up again, probably later on when we're walking through. But, yeah, we're back, and let's do this.
You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Glad
to see you all made it back in one piece.
A behemoth undertaking got a shit ton of gil. Yeah. Now I really don't do hunts anymore, so it doesn't matter to me.
Come on, Noct. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah, I'm gonna rent it, and then we're just gonna head right out to Lestalem. Yep. So just rent one. Yes, I understand. Yes, I already know. I gotta make sure my chocobo's set up the way I like it.
Well, howdy.
Yep. We all... Oh, nope, don't need names. Oh! I got all the colors now! What's the green? Oh my god! I want the blue, though. Yes, blue chocobo. I'll give Gladius... I get Gladio. Yeah. Prompto. Let's go yellow. Just because of his hair. Ignis. No, that was Ignis. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Prompto is getting the yellow because of his hair. It's kind of what I see him rocking. We'll give... That's me. Glad. Ignis. Yeah. I can see Ignis with that. There we go. That's all of our chocobos. Oh, I didn't get any more medals. Dang. All right.
Pleasure doing business with
you. All right, but we're good with that. But let's, I gotta get over to my... Oh, wrong button. Wrong button again. I gotta get over to the car. So let's call a chocobo. It's right over there. There's my chocobo right there.
Easy now.
Look, blue. A blue chocobo, and they're all different colors. Yes. I forget how to run. Ah, that's it. Yes. Oh, what the fuck?
You know how chocobos smell really bad? But it's like a good kind of bad smell.
If you really feel that way, they could probably use you in the stables.
Oh, there it is. There's the regalia right up there. Having the chocobos ain't bad, though, because honestly, if I was walking this whole time, so much time would have been wasted. Now we just dismount. Thanks for the ride. And we continue on our way. We go to Lestalem. So, quest.
Again. Ah, sweet chocobos. You always set my soul at ease.
Never realized you were so into chocobos.
I'm totally into chocobos. Don't take that the wrong way.
There's no wrong way to love a chocobo.
But, if any dialogue comes up here, we're gonna go some old school stuff real quick. Let's see. Let's do this. Right there. Hold up. Anybody knows this? This is probably one of my favorite ones. Let's see, which one should we do? There you go, there we go. Some old Final Fantasy VIII music. I still think my favorite, though, right here. I don't know why, but we'll go with the original. But if any kind of like special dialogue comes up where they're talking as they're driving along, I'll cut that into here. But till then, If there's nothing that comes up, I will see you guys when we get to Lestalem. So just give me a little bit. Obviously, to you guys, it's only going to be a second. For me, it's going to be like 4 minutes. But I'll see you guys in just a second as soon as I get to Lestalem.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
I only wonder where we'll end up. I don't know. Maybe right around the corner. It's fucking Lestalem, maybe? Huh? But, guys, we're coming back right here since we're in the tunnel going to Lestalem. Right around this corner? Yeah, right there. There's Lestalem.
Wow.
We're in it.
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
But yes, we are here in Lestalem now, so we're gonna go head up to where the quest, which is meeting, with Gladius's sister, Iris. We're gonna go meet her. And then, most likely, it's gonna be the next episode.
It's getting hot out here.
Heading right for that
just
meteor.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
We
have a chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
But yeah, we'll be heading. I know we'll head to that meteor in the next episode,
did you see that
I think.
Over there, Noct?
What about it?
What? What did Ignis say? How the fuck did he see that?
Let's try this.
No. How the fuck did you see that? If we're above it, how the fuck did you see it? Nah, it makes no sense. Shut up. And obviously, all the
noodles outside the city. All right.
It might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
Yeah, cup noodles. That's all Gladdy loves. This cup. I don't blame him. Cup noodles are pretty good, but I like the Makachan kind because I like the chicken flavored. Cup noodles I have every once in a while, but not really as much as the Makachan. I think that's how you say that one. So good. Chicken flavored ramen. So good. I love it. What's this? Let's go where he... Wait. Where the fuck... Oh, okay. Complete wrong direction of where I had to go. That's alright. We'll head back over here where I'm supposed to go. I don't know why, the hotel's like after this part with this cutscene coming up, you always start at the hotel in this area for these quests till next chapter. Why didn't even pop me into it? That's a surprise.
One hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
I was just there. If you're wondering, why all the females are wearing what they do, this whole city's just a bunch of coal miners, and obviously next episode it'll go into talking about them, Iris will talk about them. I can't really too much about it. I just know all the women are like coal miners here, that's why they're wearing what they're wearing. Whoa.
Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, okay, that's cool. She wasn't even looking at me and I greeted her and she waved her back. Alright, cool.
Gladdy!
hear us.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
All right. Made it. We're at Lestalem.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. what?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
Alright, there we go. And only 1.5 XP boost, but you know, that's fine, that's fine. Most likely Gladius and Prompto are gonna level up, so. Yeah. There we go. Now, so we're gonna see the pictures. Ooh. That's a good picture. That is definitely the thumbnail. That's gonna be a thumbnail for this video. That's good. I don't actually have that one. I'll save that. That's pretty good. What the fuck is going on here? Yeah, my blue chocobo. Yes, I will. Lodgings, let's continue. The next morning.
Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure, why not?
Sure. Why not?
Holy shit!
Wait. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
Alright, but I can't... Well, it did a saving before this, so... Let's see, let's just check. I mean, either way, I can come right back to this point. I just want to double check real quick. The Ring of Lucy. Kind of a... you think, like, the whole time, like, you're hearing about this ring, you think it's going to be this godly ring, and it's actually not really a good tool, I would say. I wouldn't really call this good. Like, you use it, and it's kind of like you guys were amping it up for this. It's kind of like a letdown. Like, they make you think it's a huge, powerful ring, but in reality, it's kind of like this cheap, fake, like, powerful ring. It's not even that powerful. Like, the whole time they make you use it, I'd much rather be using a sword the whole time. But, I mean, that's part of the area they put you in. Like, once you get your sword stuff back, you're never using the ring again. I literally stopped using the ring. Where's it put me at? Does it put me into that cutscene, or is it... Yeah. Alright, so, like I said, this is where I'm going to end it, guys. If you enjoyed the video, hit that button for me. Leave a comment what you think of the game, or if you got it, what you thought of it while you were playing it. Hit that subscribe button so you can always know when I'm uploading new video and when the next episode of this goes up. So now for the end of my video, thank you all so much for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Sayonara for now, guys.